This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop with Today in Rock and Roll History. On this date, November 25th, 1959, Jack Scott records What in the World's Come Over You. It reached number 2 in Australia, number 5 in the U.S. pop chart, number 7 on the U.S. R&B chart, and number 11 on the U.K. singles chart in 1960. The song ranked number 14 in Billboard's Top 100 Songs of 1960. For more information, see the comments and description.